I was born in 1962, and when I was born, I was told that I was a premature baby, and I was told that doctor said very less chances of my survival. So it wasn't end there. When I was 4 months old, my father committed suicide. And my mother was blamed that she was inauspicious to the family. So they asked her to leave the family. And then my grandmother and my grandfather, they brought me up. And since my childhood, I used to think that why this happened to me? Why they died? And why this miserable life I got to live? So always those questions were in my mind. And I used to think that, oh dear, I am such a miserable man in this world, and nobody is such a miserable than me. But I got interested in reading literature, reading poetry, and one particular poem I read, who wrote that poem, I don't know, but still I remember those four lines, and those four lines had a very strong effect on my mind, and I would say that mean it changed my world, I would say. I mean, I could see things differently. It opened my eyes. And that poem goes like this. It says like this. I had blues because I had not shoes, until on the street I met a man who had not feet. I thought I was just thinking about myself, just like that poet said, but somebody there has not got even feet. And when I look around, all sort of sufferings people had. And it really was something to think on. And then I decided that I'm going to do something in my life. I wanted to devote myself so I can do something for those people who are really suffering in all sort of way. And that was my inspiration. And I decided my life I will be committing just to the benefit of all those people who got suffering, all kind of suffering.